system driver. Not bad this game. Not bad, although it is a 2D game. Really fun to play. the heck?
The rush bar, was it?
Rush bar.
Your life ends here. Not if yours ends first.
Why?
Mighty Simurgh, protector of Persia, has long left. But should our enemies try to take advantage of the situation, they will soon find that the kingdom's most worry. 30 years ago, the divine bird Simurgh graced my shoulder, thus showing his trust in me to guide our people.
Not bad, 60 with the system driver OpenGL 502. If I use the tunip, the frame drop to 40 FPS, but the graphic less glitch. It's up to you, system driver or tunip.
Varro, we're somehow the only immortals left here.
Others are probably letting loose up on the roof. Not all warriors belong in the throne room. Join them, Sargon. I'll be along soon enough.
Your name brings hope to Persia and is feared by the enemy.
Persia.
What a reputation.
Maybe.
The new Pinfasia, the hairstyle. Like a punk style. Whatever.
I didn't ask to be prince either.
Long live the House of Temeris!
Temeris. What? Why I can't go in?
I'm proud of you, Sargon.
Sargon?
I defeated Yuvishka, and we saved Persepolis.
Sargon. What a name.
Did we? thousands died on the battlefield. Persia is barely surviving. Would you call that a victory?
Well, not bad this game. The storyline also...
I let my pride go to my head.
Also good, the storyline.
A warrior's journey is always one in progress.
Much easier to play than the 3D one. The 2D...
And when there's nothing left in one's path...
What is at the end of my blade?
Blocking. Blocking and backwards. L1, L2, no function. B and Y. L2 and R2. 6 button. Press of the button. Suddenly the camera. Hey, let me in. Uh-oh. Crash. What the hell? When you pause, maybe have to use the update version. This is the best version, 1.0.0. I got the update plus the DLC. Maybe next I will test it. Best fast game update and DLC. What we got on the DLC? Right. That's it. First, try your system GPU driver, and then if it crash or glitch, try other GPU driver. Alright, Poco X3 Pro. See ya on the next video.